my side. No movement to the port, soldier.
Hostiles attacking!
Thank you. anyone in this.
Man,
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
The cave. That's what we call it. Get in.
How you feeling about all this?
What is this place? You boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man?
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aro went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. Mm. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, let's see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
You ever see yourself doing this? You ever see this coming? You ever think we'd end up here? You ever see yourself doing this? Ready for this fight?
Home. Hey. Who are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
Just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. Weaver. Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
Scott Mitchell here.
Sir, good to hear your voice.
I've seen the reports of your activity on Aroa. Good work. Conspiracy is degraded. But FSB has told us that Stone has aligned himself with a group of Russian ultra-nationalists. They have a stockpile of chemical weapons. We believe they intend to use the drone technology to conduct a coordinated terrorist attack against the U.S. Millions of American lives could be at stake. You're going to have to dismantle this new organization by eliminating their top leadership. Stone is the highest priority. I'm sending you an updated target deck with the HVTs. This comes all the way from the top, my friend. But with Congress and all eyes on us, we can't send support.
Copy all, sir. I won't let you down.
We're counting on you, Nomad. Good luck.
Untouched world.
Our mission here has been hard. So many lost. So many suffering. Closest allies, my brothers, cut down by a man we once trusted. But we are ghosts. Alone, we are formidable. Together, we are unstoppable. Others have survived here. And I have found the deadliest. As a team, we will take the fight to our enemies. We will avenge our fallen. Because we are ghosts.
Available at any point after you have reached Erewhon for the first time, Fury, Fix-It, and Vasili can be activated or dismissed at will. And from the beginning, you will be able to fully customize them. This customization includes all of the physical attributes, as well as gear, equipment, or even full costumes. Your teammates can be tweaked just as much as your main character, and they will always follow your own behavior. If you decide to go stealth, they will equip silencers and crouch, or go prone when possible. But if you decide to go loud and open fire, they will stick by your side. When deployed, you can issue different orders to your teammates through the order wheel. There are four different orders you can give to your teammates. You can tell them to regroup on your location, to hold their current position, to go to a specific location, and to open fire on nearby enemies. These orders can be given at any time, even through your binoculars and drone. Once they approach potential threats, the teammates will notify you and mark them automatically.
Got a hostile.
With a good look at your enemies, you will be able to set up a sync shot where each of your teammates picks a target. You can even link it to your three sync shot drones for a simultaneous 7-target takedown. The teammates have weapons equipped at all times, a versatile assault rifle to accommodate all situations, and a primary weapon that you will be able to fine-tune. Indeed, apart from mark upgrades and passive bonuses, the full gunsmith is accessible to your teammates, and their weapon of choice will have a direct effect on the battleground. Depending on the type of weapon they have equipped, the teammates will adapt their engagement distance and rate of fire. Close distance shotgun wielding, all the way to long distance sniper shots. Of course, if you get taken down, your teammates' priority will be to try and rescue you. To achieve that, they will first focus their fire on the surrounding enemies before getting to you. And they will expect the same from you, especially as you will be able to carry them to safety if the situation requires it. We'll see you on the battlefield, Ghosts.
You ever think we'd end up here?
Look around. See what you like.
You ever see yourself doing this?
You ready for your personal tour of Erewhon?
Just don't forget to swing by the gift shop.
Never.
Bang, bang!
Now, the naval station closed down years ago. Who are these kids?
The birds and the bees, Nomad. We've got 3 generations living on this island. If I can be blunt, I don't like you soldiers being here. It puts these kids at risk. But my old man bleeds red, white, and blue, so we'll never turn our backs on you. I can sort you out if you need any gear or supplies. You and your troops can bivouac over there. If you really get to feel froggy, you can talk to Sergeant Rowan Brown. He used to be Kiwi SAS. He likes scouting around the island for those elite troops. They call themselves wolves. Rowan likes picking fights with them. And over in our war room, we're working on our own logistics. You can usually find Mads in there. There's a Skeltic engineer, Jericho, hanging around. She's worried about something big on another island. You might need to bring some friends with you on that picnic. So like I said, we will never turn our backs on you, but you better not do anything to put this community in danger.
Oh, I think you've got a hunch it's already in danger. But don't worry. I'll do my best to keep all of you safe.
Let's hope it's enough.
You ever seen this coming?
How's it going?
I'm good. But listen, I need to show you something. Over there on the table. Recognize him?
Yeah, his name is Victor Kost. He's old school Black Ops.
My guess is he's here with the CIA.
Well, if he's a mole, then he might be able to help us.
From what I can tell, his location is somewhere near the channels. You might want to start by looking there.
All right, I'll head over and see what I can dig up. This was a good find.
Glad I can help, even if I am all dinged up.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? Used to be Skelltech's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him?
Yeah. Yeah, we met a couple times.
You got a mean look in your eye. You got big plans?
You know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers away. It's an awful long way to run with your tail between your legs.
I'm not running, Mads. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen clicks off the coast. If I can get there, I can come back here with some help.
The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island.
Well, there are a couple of jarheads on board, too.
Well, if that's the case... Look, I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former Spec Ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and Skell employees both, leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
There's no freedom on Aroa.
Greetings. The hell of a rig you got there.
Yeah, she's a beaut, ain't she?
This is just a little maintenance work. But yeah, we managed to set up a system of hydro power with parts printed by the 3D lab.
What, you printed the parts?
Pretty wild, huh? You should see the stuff Startup was putting together.
Hell, they could print much larger designs. Complex machinery, working parts, those kind of things.
Really?
This tech was invented to make the world accessible to everyone. When Sentinel took over the island, they started printing parts for their deadly drones. It ain't right.
Again with this? Look, we already know how you feel.
When I saw what they were doing with the program, I left. Joined up with the Homesteaders. But hey, if you're interested, why not check out the Startup?
Yeah, where's that at?
It's called Polymorph Modeling. It's down in the southeastern part of Smuggler Coves, west of the swamp.
Awesome. Thanks. Samuel?
Not since last week. I'm sure everything's fine.
Fine. Don't be afraid. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was down here hollering about running into a bunch of sentinels on his land. They said they carried away a couple of deer he caught, smashed up his traps, and then... this week, nothing. Samuel's always had a temper, but in this place, these days, you say the wrong thing to the wrong person, well... you know.
Yeah, I know. Say, where are his usual stomping grounds?
He's typically around to the southeast of Garden Mangrove, northeastern part of Gairon.
I'll see if I can find him. Thanks. Thanks a million.
You seem gloomy.
You think this was how things were gonna go in Sentinel? Are you ready for this fight?
talk out of you. Spoiler there is, some helos went down here, but maybe something about some UN, right? I don't know. Sooner or later, those girls will love
you. I'm killing every last one. Only way to get some peace around here.
Don't forget to map out your lanes, all right?
Roger that, sir.
I was passing one of the ancient villages the other day. The whole thing was clear.
I don't believe it.
Stop being silly. There's so much history there.
There was ancient villages.
Yeah, the beaches and stuff were cool, but there's no horses. Shit, even Afghanistan had horses. You just have to let off.
Gentleman doesn't care about anything.
No one's out here.
We got hostiles around here somewhere. Shit. Find any cover. Here they come. Hostiles! Here! Gonna hit!
Okay, boys, let's get him!
Thank you.
Thank you. pushing forward!
Enemy soldier!
bad guys in close.
Whoa.
They're attacking! Eyes on enemy! Is that all you got? How you like that shit?
Stay low! Take them down!
Keep it up!
Enemy troops! Contact!
Hi. I'm looking for this weapon attachment. Can you help me?
I can direct you to a location where I'm certain you'll find it.
Appreciate your help. Yeah.